Alright, welcome. This is the gym leader part of this game. I'm gonna be showing you how to get through this. It's really easy. You should do this on your first try, to be honest. It's not even hard at all. Just know what's gonna happen. Yep, I went the wrong way. I got the wrong way again. Yes, I did. Wow. Here. There we go. That was weird. this gym leader will have only ice type Pokemon. We'll have a Cupchu, I believe. A Cryogonal. Vanillite. Vanillite, whatever its name is. I really don't know. Trying to be smart here, but obviously it can't. Pokemon that you will need for this gym is a Fire-type Pokemon, nothing else. It should be an insta-kill. I've got to say that the gym leaders in this game... The first gym was easy. Second gym was really hard. The third gym was... horrible. Just wow. So, to be honest, the hardest one of this game is the second gym. And that's pretty much it. So that's 1% health. It's weird. Well, I think I'm gonna get flamethrower soon, and I'll be really happy with that. So I can replace that grass moss. Oh, really? Excuse me. Now, Bryson is really annoying. But I got a critical hit, so that's why I got it wrong. I just thought of it at last second. So yeah, he's all.